EA Sports. It's in the game.
Larry Rehart, I'm an associate designer on NCAA Football 11. Locomotion is basically any type of movement that's not a block, a catch, a tackle, any type of interaction. We got a bunch of guys in that get a bunch of different run styles. We got a cool new setup here where we're able to actually capture like 40 yards of running, where in years past we've only been able to get maybe 10. You know, on any type of long run, you'll definitely be able to see a difference of a guy breaking away. It's going to affect the quarterback by just different movements, new direction changes, and how he moves in the pocket. All new animations that we're going to kind of differentiate the speed backs from the big backs, and you'll definitely see a difference between the two. Locomotion is going to totally revamp the way the game is played and how it's viewed. It's going to look so much more authentic and look like real NCAA football.